Hello and welcome to Astro Radio. I am your host, Dalla the Scholar, here to educate and liberate and bring you to the light. This is Astro Radio, Narcissistic Awareness Radio, where we discuss the ins and outs of narcissistic personality disorder, narcissistic abuse, victims of narcissistic abuse, as well as a weekly speak out. In this weekly speak out, we share your story on our show. No names are mentioned. Everything is completely anonymous. I invite you to first subscribe. Please comment, ask any questions, and inbox me if you would like to share your story here as a guest on our show. Today's topic, victims of narcissistic abuse, speak off, victims. Hello, hello everyone, special hello, especially to my in-house guest here today. How are you guys doing tonight? You could do better than that. Come on. Come on. Let me hear you tonight.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Also, a special hello to our queens in the house, our astro chicks. They are our overcomers, and they will always be recognized.
We got spirit, yes we do. We got spirit, how about you?
All right, let's get down to business. We're going to get down to our first caller here. Remember, this call is live. All our calls are live. I can see you. I can hear you. So please keep it clean. Hello, hello, caller. You are on the air. You are live. Tell us your name and what are you calling about today?
Hello, hello. Can you hear me? Hello?
Hello, hello. Greetings, sis. Welcome to Astro Radio. Who do I have the pleasure of speaking with today? What is your name?
Hello, hello. My name is Casey. I'm actually calling in to tell a little of my story and also seeking a little advice. I am a victim of narcissistic abuse.
First of all, it's very nice to meet you, Casey. We are very glad that you decided to call in today to our forum. This is Astro Radio Speak Out in regard to the effects of narcissistic abuse.
Thank you. As I said, my name is Casey. I'm 27 years old, and I've been married 7 years to a covert narcissist. And let me tell you, there is no marriage more cold, no relationship with such a lack of affection, attention, and denial of physical touch than that of a covert narcissist. And it's very hard to endure. So I cheated on my covert narcissist. Yes, I said I cheated, and he knows about it, and we are still together. And my question for you is, why does he still want to stay with me?
I'm serious. That is my question. Why would he want to stay with me? Why wouldn't he want to just leave me now?
Oh my. You hit me with a real one today, sis. This answer is easy for me, and I pray your discernment is on and you can see clearly. The covert narcissist. The covert narcissist. Mass of normalcy are routinely invoked to create the illusion to the world that they are normal and not disordered. They are designed to entice people. They want to attract various supply. It's ultimately all about status, services, money, accolades, dedication, and I do stress dedication in this instance, sex, and servitude. You see, you cheating is the ultimate prize for him destroying you and winning in his eyes. The ultimate way to move on to the next victim with a tangible explanation. You know, a tangible explanation for the divorce. You are the evil one.
in everyone's eyes, in his eyes. This is the tool he's been waiting for. The ability to explain why he is hot and cold with you. The perfect excuse for what will be his flying monkeys to stay on his side during your smear campaign. You will be made to look crazy, evil, controlling, manipulative, and toxic. You need to remember that knocks do not feel the way regular people do. You don't hurt them the way they hurt you. Cheating on them, it doesn't affect them how it would you. Everything you do is evaluated on how can I use this to continue to gain ego, supply, attention, adoration, feel powerful. Not how does something hurt me or make me feel loved. If you leave or stay, they have the key to wiping their slate of abuse clean from you, you know, just totally clean from you. And all you can do is sit there and relish or think about what they're going to do next in this situation. You know, this is the saddest thing. You should not stay with this person. I assume part of you is thinking they must love me. Be willing to change if they're going to stay with me through my cheating. And I'm here to tell you no. They will stay with you to look like they love you no matter what you do, so that when they do or they do finally leave you for good, they can say, but look at all I did for her. You know, look at all I did for her after what she did for me, cheating, you know, after what she did to me. All of his psychological abuse as a narc that you've bared isn't tangible evidence. People side with things like that person cheated, so they are the abuser. Narcissists steal your soul, your identity, your self-worth, your value. They are thieves of life. Thieves of life. You know, your precious short time here on the earth. Please leave this person quietly and gracefully. This is the only tactic to beat a narc from an inevitable smear campaign, and the only way to hurt them. Cheating does not hurt them. It gives them power, as I explained. The only way to hurt them is being indifferent, going no contact, leaving quietly without drama or a fuss, not seeking closure, not talking crap, you know, not saying things about them or trying to prove yourself to anyone, and being happy on your own as though they never existed. This is the only way. And good luck to you. Sis, good luck to you.
Hello, Casey, are you there? I think she hung up. Well, I pray that she got the message. Oh goodness, we don't even have time for another call. We took so much time with that one. Okay, Casey, if you just happen to still be listening, please reach out to us, inbox me, inbox the Astral Chicks, whatever we have to do in order to get you some type of therapy or whatever we can to get you through this. We have no more time for any more calls. Please join us next week here on Astral Radio for another Narc Awareness Speak Out. Our musical guest tonight is multi-talented hip-hop recording artist Kendrick Lamar. Thank you all. But hold up. To that girl, Casey, my heart goes out to you. Everything's going to be okay. We gotta love. I keep telling people, without love, nothing's gonna work.
No way.